Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jules, and we're back with another video. Today we got another reaction video, and we're gonna be reacting to some Polo G. He just came out with a new song. It's called Black Hearted. Came out just a couple days ago, the official video, and it's popping off. So I'm assuming it's gonna be pretty good. I'm a fan of Polo G's music, so I'm thinking it's gonna be a banger, man. And I'm pretty excited to listen to this. I mean, I'm pretty sure most people know Polo G is a very talented artist and always be dropping bangers. So I expect nothing less from Polo G, to be honest with you. Before this video starts, though, I want to say I'm sorry for slacking on the uploads this week. That's my bad. I've been a little busy, and I tried making a video a few days ago, but something happened with the audio, so there was no audio on the video, and I couldn't upload it. But we're here. We're back. We're not going to stop uploading, of course. And we're going to do this little reaction video right now. So, as usual, if you got something to smoke for this video, go ahead and spark it up. I got this little raw cone packed up. Nothing crazy, but I mixed a couple exotics in it, so it should have had me feeling right, you know what I'm saying? Let me make sure I got this lit real quick, and then we're gonna hop right into this. Whew, all right. Let's see what we got here.
Dancing on the squad, we left his mask. Dark and silver braces, be precautious when the fast week. I want that boy, brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat.
Mm-hmm.
When you said you love me, girl.
Silver
braces, be precautious when the fast. I heard he been dancing on the squad, we left his mask. Dark and silver braces, be precautious when the fast week.
That boy should go through
that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting, so I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me.
Mm-hmm.
Checks and deposits, young niggas swear.
That's a fact, man. That's one thing that really be irritating me is when I try explaining what's really going on with me and try really, you know, letting people know what's up, and it just feels like it's not clicking with them, and I feel like I'm being really clear, but sometimes you notice it, man. There's not much you can really do but just move on and just accept the fact that that person wasn't really trying to hear what you had to say, to be honest with you. It is what it is, though.
Swimming in them bands, they talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in them bands. Head on a swivel, opposition like a block away. See, running off them X pills, so how did I could concentrate? I'm telling some gang, don't add a K, cause I don't think that's smart to say. Rock out with that tech, might make a nigga do the Harlem shake. Make sure that grass low, keep your pole, and always watch the snake. Be careful who you trust, cause they across you like Tim Hardaway. Impatient in the slums, I couldn't afford to let my mama wait. Long distance relationship with God, so it get hard to pray. You can't really plan what's meant to be, I think they call it fate. Like, girl, I love you, but it's only so much I can tolerate. Like, girl, I love you, but it's only so much that my heart.
He going crazy right now. I'm liking the flow on this song. I mean, that's what makes him so good, to be honest. That's what makes his music so fire. He got flow. You could tell he dropped some bars, and this man is just, you know, speaking straight facts. As long as you're including those three in your music, like, 9 times out of 10 is gonna turn out fire.
Been dancing on the squad, we left his mask. Duck and silver braces, be precautious when the fast sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting, so I can't let my fancy. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in a bandy. Feast hey, like 200 racks.
I'm liking this hook. This song's pretty catchy, I ain't gonna lie. Like, it's something that's probably gonna be stuck in my head for a couple days or whatever if I listen to it enough, you feel me? And so far, after listening to the first minute and 43 seconds, I'm probably gonna end up adding it to one of my playlists, to be honest. And you'll just hear me walking around saying those same few bars, like, it's gonna be one of those songs.
But the price keep going up. I'm the hot woman and I'm bandy.
piece, they like 200 racks, but the price keep going up. I'm the hottest out the rack, they don't like me blowing up. Back against the wall, no one to trust. Ain't no limit in these streets, can ride a bike, you old enough. Gotta fight, no folding up, black pay the price, you know what's up. And when they say who won it, bitch, act like you know it sucks. From the soil, you gotta share the same scars, so roll with us. Say it's smoke, then roll it up. Off the act, I'm pulling up. It's cracking where I'm from, watch what you throwing up. Just wreck this game, banging no big homies over us. Infatuated by dollars, yeah, on that guap, I got a crush. Been racing some millions, the money talks, give me a rush.
Man, focus. Life is constantly going to be throwing distractions at you, but make sure you focus on that bread, man, because it's important. I mean, let's be honest, it's important to have some money in 2021, so focus on getting that bread.
We been dancing on the squad, we left this mansion. Duck and silver bracelets, be precautious when the fair sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurt inside, I can't let my fancy. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in them bands deep.
He's saying some real shit in this song, man. Like, just going on about how sometimes he be having to fake a smile, and sometimes, you know, people will go ahead and just paint a picture for how their life is, but things be a little different behind the scenes, you feel me? There's always stuff going on in people's life that you just don't know about, and they don't want to necessarily spread that negative energy, so they go ahead put on a fake smile. Just keep this thing rolling. It's about over though. Got anything left? All the boys cool and getting lit. Nice clean little beat. Yeah, that song was hard, no cap. Definitely gonna be putting that on one of my playlists. It's not something I'm gonna go ahead and turn up to, but you know, if I'm chilling, smoking a blunt or whatever, this is definitely something to go ahead and relax to. Anyways, before I wrap up this video, I wanna say a couple things. First off, I'm planning on doing some unboxing videos soon. They're gonna be a monthly thing because I just started a subscription with Everything for 420. So I'm gonna be getting a box monthly from them, and I'll probably be doing unboxing videos with that. So go ahead and stay tuned for that. I'll probably buy more stuff from there too that's not gonna be part of the subscription, so I might just do even more unboxings with those. Also, I have a second channel that I'm gonna be starting up. It's gonna be a gaming channel, so if any of you guys are interested in that sort of stuff, there's gonna be a link down in the description to go ahead and subscribe. I don't have any videos up there yet, but I'm definitely gonna be getting those made soon. Most likely, they're gonna be videos of me smoking and playing Cold War or something like that. I'm not too sure yet. Might try out some games that I haven't tried before, but like I said, if you're interested in that, just go ahead and check out the channel. And that's about it for this video. So I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch y'all in the next video.